Ito yan, kay OGN. So, ginawa natin yan 1 month ago at 573 views din. So, congrats sa mga nakapag-participate, no? Gusto ko lang mag-update at kung paano i-transfer yung token nila. Punta tayo muna tayo dito sa ating Trust Wallet. So, ito yan. Nakareceive ako ng 322 OGN. Then, after that, ito din, may nag-email din sa akin from OGN na you've received Origin Tokens. Congratulations. At, ayan. So, yung gagawin natin dito is to transfer the Ether. So, and i-validate din natin sa app ng Origin. I-sincere ko lang. Then, after that, titingnan natin dito kung na-receive na or nag-reflect din sa app, no? So, kung makikita natin, ayan, wallet balance, Origin token. So, 322. At meron silang bagong campaign, guys, no? Feel free to participate. Ayan yan. So, 3,000 din yung Origin tokens na naka-allocate for that bounty campaign for this month. So, and feel free to participate. Punta tayo dito sa ating coins.ph account. And then, login tayo. So, makikita natin meron tayo ditong Ethereum. Tap natin yung Ethereum. Yan yung gagamitin natin. Tap natin yung send. So, tap send para makapag-transfer tayo ng Ethereum. Papunta dun sa Trust Wallet address na. So, enter it wallet address lang. After that, punta tayo sa Trust Wallet. Close lang natin to. And then, after that, tap natin yung Ethereum. Tap natin yung receive dito. Hanapin natin yung receive button. So, ito yan. Then, after that, copy. Tap copy. And after that, balik tayo din sa coins.ph. Paste natin dito. And then, after that, tap OK. So, yung amount may be 0.005 yung i-send natin, no? Just a confirmation. After that, maybe slide to send na natin. Then, ayun. Please confirm the following before we send your it, no? So, kailangan guys, yung Ether na pagsisendan nyo is qualified to receive Ether from coins.ph kasi marami ang mga Ether na hindi or maraming kagaya ng exchanges, no? Hindi compatible yan kay coins.ph since contract address si coins.ph, no? So, after that, may recipient can accept Ether, no? So, tap lang natin yan. After that, I am not purchasing for an ICO. So, hindi naman tayo nag-purchase or magbibili sa ICO, no? So, yun. After that, slide lang. Accept and send it. Ito tayo sa email as OTP para ma-confirm na tayo nga talaga yung nag-transfer ng funds, no? So, ayan yan. Refresh lang muna natin. Ayan. After that, copy natin to. So, copy. And then, yeah, paste here. Ayan. Then, tap submit. So, ayan na yan. Success. He sent it papunta dun sa Trust Wallet natin, no? So, ayan yan. Antayin lang natin. Maybe lang minutes lang naman yan, magre-reflect yan after na ma-confirm sa blockchain, no? So refresh lang natin, wait natin maybe 1 minute or 2 minutes something, pero I think magre-reflect naman yan kaagad na wala namang issue as of the moment kay Ether. So refresh lang natin and ayun, antayin lang natin siya. At pinakamatagal kay Ether, mga 5 minutes, matagal na yan, eh. So, punta din tayo dito at balik tayo sa coins.ph natin and back to wallet. So, maybe balik tayo dun, maybe nag-reflect na. Ayan, nag-reflect na guys, no? 0.005 at gagawin natin dito ngayon is to transfer na, no? Kasi meron na tayong gas na pambayad. So, ito transfer natin yun. Yung OGN natin. Punta tayo sa Binance. At ito yan. So meron tayo ditong 2.66 na balance, no? At tap natin yung deposit, select coin, and then type in OGN, OGN token. And after that, select. So ito yan, copy address lang natin yan. Copy successful na, copy address. Balik tayo dun sa ating trust wallet. So after that, tap send. So paste natin dito yon. So double check all those information, guys, no. Lagyan natin max maybe later 72A yung dulo ng wallet natin. Ayan, tinap na natin yung max. So lahat yon is masisend papunta kay Binance, no. So after that, tap next lang. So confirm. And yeah, double check all those information before we send. So okay naman lahat, no. 72A yung dulo. After that, we will need to send this. Yung fee, malit lang naman. At ayan, naka-pending na, guys. At antay na lang natin na ma-confirm yan sa network ni Ethereum, no? So once na ma-confirm yan sa blockchain network ni Ethereum, automatically magre-reflect yan dun sa ating account, no? Sa Binance Futures. Pwede natin check dito sa etherscan.io. So on pending pa yung status niya. At I think same kung ilang minuto, maybe 1 to 2 minutes siguro magre-reflect na yan. Antayin lang natin siya. At ito yan, okay naman, no? Lahat ng details is complete and still pending. At dito rin natin kasi makikita lahat ng transaction natin, eh. At yung status mag-change yan sa success once na ma-receive dito sa Binance Futures, Binance Exchange, no? Once na ma-receive sa Binance Exchange, so meron tayo ditong small balance. At kung makikita natin is yan yung dashboard natin sa Binance, no? Binance Exchange mobile application. And punta ulit tayo dito, refresh lang natin. So ayun, guys, nakita natin success na, no? Success na yung ating transact na OGN papunta sa Binance Exchange. So balik tayo sa Trust Wallet, makikita din natin na wala na yung origin natin. So tap natin for the confirmation. At sent na din siya, oh. Nakita natin, sent na yung nag-negative 322 na. At 0 na yung OGN natin. Meaning to say, magre-reflect na yan dun sa ating account sa Binance. Now maybe dun yan makikita, guys, sa history, no? Sa history yan makikita. So yung gagawin natin dyan is to go again on the deposit, no? Tap again the deposit. Then after that, select coin. Then after that, OGN. So lagay natin OGN. And then tap that. And then yan. Ayan yan. So pwede nating tingnan sa history. So ayan, guys, nakita natin confirming na 5-12 confirmations. Ayan, nakita natin. May TX hash na din. At make it's pretty sure na papasok yan. After that, pwede na natin convert. At lahat naman pwede doon i-convert sa kung ano yung pairing niya, USDT, BTC, BNB, or in Ethereum. Pwede niyo i-convert once na meron siyang pairing, kung merong pairing si OGN, no? At ayun, antayin lang, mabilis lang yun, confirming naman siya. Ayun lang, guys. Don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel, no? Crypto Fortune. Kung meron kayong mga katanungan, feel free to participate or feel free to comment down below sa video ko na to. Don't forget to thumbs the like button kung nagustuhan niyo tong video na to.